After an unsuccessful supply run to the front lines in the Soviet bombardment of F O B Levian, Task Force Bad Batch moved camp to the town of Morton, a port city that recently came under Allied FIA control shortly after our arrival. With the recent news of the defeat in Levie and the rumor of high casualties sustained by the FIA forces, our purpose here has come into question by many NATO members. But with local reports of torture and a POW camp somewhere in the town of Regina, Task Force Bad Batch will have their chance to show why they are needed here. The Soviets have been using the town of Regina to hold and torture POWs, political prisoners, and FIA activists before sending them to the gulags and work camps in the Soviet Union. Local reports suggest they are using the sawmill in the town of Regina to carry out such inhuman acts. TFBB is tasked with infiltrating the town and eliminating all hostiles and rescuing any survivors that may be held in the sawmill. Scars will infill by rib off the northern coast of Regina to perform a scouting and sabotage mission before wrecker elements arrive. They will be tasked with the destruction of the northern radio tower and with giving a salute report to high command before wrecker elements depart for FOB Morton. After the salute report is given to high command, all Wrecker elements will move to the Chinook, where they will land at LZ Alpha. Wrecker 1 is tasked with calling in a CAS mission on the southern radio tower and taking up defensive positions after the strike. Wrecker 2 is tasked with taking up defensive positions in the tree northwest of the town. Scars and Phantom 1 will coordinate with each other to detonate their satchel charge with the first strike in the CAS mission, at which point all Wrecker elements will open fire upon the town of Regina at any and all hostiles. Upon the first strike, Scars will infiltrate the sawmill, eliminating any guards stationed and rescuing any remaining POWs left. Meanwhile, Wrecker elements will then push into the town to clear out any remaining communists.